The following is a Gauntlet Eliminator match. The rules of the match are as follows. Two superstars will start in the ring at regular.
Mello is money.
From Boston, Massachusetts.
That's what it's all about. The undisputed. Is wrong in this match for the undisputed WWE Universal Championship is now underway. The feeling in here is electric.
How could it not be? This is the biggest prize there is in all of sports entertainment. This title is what every superstar dreams of.
It's also a ticket of the history books to mark your name down among all-time greats. This should be one hard-fought match.
From the top, Mello, don't miss nothing but.
Looks like he has other plans here.
Time for Warrior to enter the gauntlet and prove something.
He's looking for an implement of destruction under the ring.
Wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
Big boot!
You know, a Falls Count Anywhere match is a really exciting opportunity. It really allows you to get creative and take the action to somewhere you have the advantage.
That's certainly one way of looking at what many would characterize as an incredibly dangerous match type.
Right to the leg.
And Carmelo's fighting the momentum in this one.
Carmelo's holding nothing back.
They're slamming their face down.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Ooh.
I am afraid of what we are about to see.
Oh, on the apron. Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
He found a guitar over there. Oh, man. He has a ladder now. No telling how many ways he plans to use it here.
Demoralizing spot for the Warrior.
Warrior needs to tap it.
Just end this now.
Oh, he's playing possum.
He's able to kick out before two.
I didn't think this match was close to over.
And just look at the bloody mess Warrior's face is turning into.
Oh. And the knee.
Hoist it up.
Nice suplex.
Lifting their opponent back to their feet and up.
Oh my!
Warrior's got him.
Oh, what a splash! Carmelo with a cause for concern.
Oh, kick out at two.
He is just barely still in the fight. I don't know how many more times he's gonna be able to kick out after that.
That was too close for comfort.
The unmatched power of the Ultimate Warrior could not get the win. You have to wonder what it will take to finally end this. He's reaching under the ring for anything useful.
That's good.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. And into the count.
An emphatic kick out, and there's still a lot of game left here.
Kicks directly to the chest.
You have to imagine the disdain it takes to repeatedly stun.
Carmelo Hayes. Gonna turn it. Suplex.
Suplex.
Oh,
for three.
After all that, Warrior still managed to kick out. I don't think anything can stop him, guys.
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail.
Oh, God.
Clothesline. There goes one competitor, but there's still plenty of time and plenty of obstacles left in this one.
Suplex!
Talk about this pin attempt for the championship. Shoulders up before two.
Still gonna take a massive effort to keep him down.
Oh, God!
Has his opponent up. This is about to be over because here comes
big ending.
That might end Warrior's chances.
Is it enough? The cover!
Near fall!
I can't believe it. The Warrior tapped into something otherworldly to kick out just then.
Big E looking frustrated here, guys. He really needs to dial back in and refocus on the task at hand.
Oh! You can see the battle scars on their bodies, and they are telling an epic tale.
These men are showing everyone the desire, the strength, and the will it takes to compete at this level.
Dreams looks ready as hell for the Gauntlet.
Big E just mocking him now. Dominating shoulder tackle.
Big E has the inside track now.
Shoulder tack!
That's won it for Prince before.
But we're still in the shallow end of this very deep combat pool.
And what a throw that was.
A wicked kick to the lower back.
Oh, kick right to the spine.
Oh, jarring back elbow.
Avoids contact.
Gonna carry it around. Bad spot to be in.
Oh my, set flying. Deep arm drag takedown. Wrist clutch applied. And this is just, will this be enough?
He gets the kick out after the one.
That's smart. Taking the one to catch your breath.
Shoulder tackle.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Grabbing a guitar. One step closer to starting a band, I guess.
Forearm after forearm. Vicious attack.
Fresh competitor making his way to the ring.
And he looks ready for the Gauntlet.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
Just hot shot it to the outside.
This arena is
on the road with the boot.
The champ Osmond glazed over.
In the balance.
Just barely able to kick out. I thought the champ had it in the bag.
Elton's in a bind.
Oh, the stunner. That was the best one I've ever seen.
We could have a new champion.
The cover.
Oh, my God. See that? Kick out at one.
You gotta be kidding me.
And look at his face. Boy, he's in some faith in himself.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Prince just looking to humiliate his opponent. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Getting carried, unsure what they're thinking.
Put down, face first.
Neck breaker!
Thank you.
Great dropkick.
There's some power behind that punch.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Enable the counter.
Tossed into the corner.
Oh, kick connects.
And here comes Cody Rhodes, ready to take this gauntlet match by storm.
Oh, solid contact there.
Ah, target in the arm. This has got to hurt.
Solely focused on...
This is about to get interesting with Angel getting into the gauntlet.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
Flipping that switch right away. Clearly, he's in the driver's seat.
Catches the leg. Got him caught. Uh-oh, dragon screw.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now. These superstars are giving it their all.
Champion.
I don't know what more this superstar can do to put him away.
Vicious right for him. Setting up.
The wrist.
Kamagoye on the mark.
this one.
He knows every blow there weakens his opposition more each time.
Power! Spinebuster! Cover! Two! Three! No, he kicked out!
He kicked out! He actually kicked out!
Oh, merciless knee to the face.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Ooh, a vicious shot right to the dome.
With the reversal.
Ooh.
Able to elude it. Oh. Big E letting his opponent know that he is all business now.
Uh-oh, watch out.
Ah, they rush in leg sweep.
Times two.
Throat.
Rhodes looking to finish it here. Crossroads connects, but he's not done yet, Byron.
Rhodes wants to put an exclamation point on this matchup.
Has a new day.
Has his opponent up.
The champ has this one in hand now.
Three superstars left in this gauntlet.
Angel with the winning clipper.
Goes in. What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
They're lining up their opponent. What do they have in mind? Oh, knee drop.
Woo.
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Boom. Did you hear the impact?
Oh, Cody manages the counter.
Pow. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Cha-ching.
Excited to get into this gauntlet match.
Oh, point of the elbow, nailed it. Oh, flipping the script on him there. Drops down and delivers a right. Wards off that offense from Cody. Looking for something, anything under the ring.
Really thinking a steel chair is what's needed right about now. Cody Rhodes, oh,
right in the jaw. Oh, clothesline stops that move in its tracks.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Ooh. Blow to the abdomen gets them out of that.
Run out of ringside.
Angel, double underhook. Wing clipper. Into the submission.
Oh, gonna tap out here. He let it go.
Yeah,
from the top. You gotta be kidding me.
Cover by the champ.
The challenger's able to kick out.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
Oh, the jaw.
For the win to retain the championship.
The shoulder and one.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Clothesline!
Off with their head.
Oh, right to the throat.
Nasty.
Saw it coming and slowed it down with the back elbow.
Butterfly pile driver!
And now thrown back into the ring.
Hoist it up. Nice suplex.
Great strength being shown here. Oh, God, face first. Drops down and delivers a right.
Oh, man.
And come on, this Here's the pin, title on the line!
Here we go!
Wards off the pin at two.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
How's that for a count? The champ's shoulders are down.
The pin's broke out.
Good Lord, what a shot. Someone's got to get control of this thing. Fires back with a crucial effort.
With the wing clipper.
We could have a new champion.
There's two.
Here's our final entrant. Gauntlet match finale time.
Angel's put a stop to that.
These two showing hot.
Cody Rhodes hooks him up.
Looking to put his opponent on Dream Street.
Interesting decision.
The champion retains.
Just look into the eyes of The Undertaker. Cold, dark, menacing. There's no one like him. And that's what makes him so dangerous.
Really a one-of-a-kind icon. His personality. The way he moves in the ring, his offense, no one does it like The Undertaker.
Yeah, The Undertaker is truly exceptional. He's as unique as they come in this business.
He's taking on a guy that's looking to put him in his place here tonight. This guy's been saying all week how he's going to prove a point in this match tonight.
Undertaker has been one of the most feared competitors in WWE for decades now.
Once more, setting it up, The Undertaker.
The cover.
He wins! He wins!
Here is your winner, Guan Uptown Scatino Harrison!
Gentlemen, you are looking at a man who is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential.
And I can't disagree with him. I expect tonight to be a night where he can silence the skeptics and prove to be the future of this company.
It will be a tall order, but they're looking to catch him off guard.
This one's far from over.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Oh, yeah. Punch.
Nasty. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Oh, what a leg drop.
Straight punch, nothing fancy.
He's looking a little off balance.
Yeah, the intimidation factor and skill of Taker really taking over there.
Boom!
The Undertaker,
this could be big.
Dragon twist cutter.
This could put,
can he do it here?
Shoulders down.
And Undertaker kicks out.
He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
Big move, but it's still unable to end this. He had it scouted.
Up and over. Zelina Del Sol.
Looks like a match ender.
End it.
Oh, he was almost finished.
Oh my gosh. The Undertaker resists his demise.
Amazing resilience from the dead man.
Though you gotta believe he'll be looking for the kill shot one more time. Nice break.
What a counter. Power slam.
Oof. Good punch.
Nasty.
The dead man can taste victory. Looking to cinch it in.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner. The
Undertaker vanquishing another foe.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.
One of these superstars is at the onset of a grueling... Night.
Oh, could this be it?
A running Dragon Rana.
Spectacular.
Can JBL come back from that?
What does it take to survive a grueling gauntlet match?
It takes serious stamina, Cole. You can't ever run out of gas. You have to be ready to dig deep and just keep pushing forward through every opponent.
Set up for something in the corner. Looking for a high risk, high reward situation.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now. To the sky.
Mysterio might have this wrapped up.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him. Here we go again.
Rough landing. He moves just in time. Big forearm.
Clothesline from hell.
Ray's in crisis mode.
Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal forearm.
What a forearm. Shifts it back. To him. Mysterio's attack gets reversed.
Oh, man.
And Ray can't find a way off the blocks.
JBL is just unloading attack after attack here.
Look at the power of the wrestling god, JBL.
So fast, Hurricane Rana.
Nice strong head scissors application. And now the elbows, vicious.
Boom, what a forearm.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
And Mysterio is one step quicker.
And what a maneuver we just saw there. Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
Bradshaw with the clothesline from hell.
JBL got all of it.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
No clue what he hopes to find down there.
I think we'll need to find something else to put our trash in around the ring, because I guarantee that can is going to get all bent out of shape.
A lot of momentum now on JBL's side.
Ray has to wait.
Close from JBL.
I think that finally closes the book.
I don't even know the entry pool at this point, but I know we got fights for days left in this one.
Looks like San Martino's eager to enter this gauntlet.
Position for San Martino.
Elbow drop. Piercing.
Consecutive attacks keeping San Martino off his game.
JBL is just...
Front kick to the body, and check out this power.
Look at this. That's a... Bruno Sammartino gets it done.
Here is your winner, the living legend, Bruno Sammartino.
Match underway. Something this competitor needs to remember is the landscape only gets more difficult as you advance.
If you can win through this turmoil, you better believe you've been through it.
The resilience required to endure a beating on top of physical exhaustion has to be unreal.
A lot of momentum now on JBL's side.
Ray has to wake up and fast.
Crisis mode.
Unleashing a barrage on their opponent.
Gauntlet matches are as daunting as they sound. Corey, what does a superstar have to keep in mind to get through this?
You need to think about the current matchup, not the one at the end. The match in front of them is the most important because losing this match means they lose everything.
And he's pulled the ring apron up, looking under there for something.
The steel chair. Looks like he's opted to go with the simple but effective statement here.
Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
And Ray can't find a way off the blocks.
JBL is just unloading attack after attack here.
Oh my God, steel chair.
Oh man.
Able to give him the slip. Now Mysterio looking for...
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Mysterio might have this wrapped up.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Whoa, he's about to tune him up with that.
Oh! Tearing down the leg now. Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
Boom, boots.
Nice.
It's always disorienting, taking those hits above the shoulders.
Getting clubbed by the axe handle.
Bang! Vicious boot.
Oh! And Mysterio is one step quicker.
A lot of momentum now on JBL's side.
Ray has to wake up and fast.
Measuring it up one more time. A running dragon rana.
It's do or die for JBL.
Bam! Here comes a trash can for you.
He got whipped into that corner. What's he hoping to find down there?
Here we go. We might see. A smash hit coming up.
My Lord, a splintering shot with that six string.
By JBL. Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
Close line from JBL.
Will that
JBL.
Here we go. This is how you do a gauntlet match. One down, more to go. Looks like Sam Martino's eager to enter this gauntlet.
Could be moments away from being beaten.
Well-timed counter on San Martino.
A big boom
on the mark. Bruno has lost any momentum here.
JBL is
from JBL.
I'm not liking Bruno's odds here.
Focused. He's zoned in.
Just like that, Bradshaw finds a counter.
Boom! And a big boot. It's absolute pandemonium in here.
And it's because of the willpower these superstars are showing.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Consecutive attacks keeping San Martino off his game.
JBL is just unloading attack after attack here.
Clothesline from hell.
Will that clinch things for JBL?
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
Hard to believe we've only scratched the surface of our entry pool.
Julius Creed looking to make a statement in this gauntlet match.
In his eye here, folks.
To the skies. 50 splash.
That has to be the end right there.
Julius laying down the gauntlet for his opponent.
Ridiculous.
He did it. Julius Creed gets a huge victory.
Here is your winner, Julius Creed.
The Dead Man specialty, the casket match. No disqualifications or count out. Simply put, you drag your opponent in the casket and shut the lid to win this one.
I'd say that is easier said than done, Michael, unless you're The Undertaker.
Yeah, this is the match designed specifically to give...
Uh-oh. Paying it right back with a reversal.
Knee to the gut.
This type of match can prey on all of your fears. Corey, how does a competitor avoid becoming the victim and leave here victorious?
Be methodical. Execute a strategy that does not require a lot of high risk. Land heavy shots, and when the opening presents itself, make a move to get them in the casket and close that lid.
Undertaker facing some trouble.
Kane now has The Undertaker in unfamiliar territory.
Oh, ouch! These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
Ooh, got clipped by the throwing kendo stick.
I don't care who you are, you can't take consecutive attacks like that without it affecting you.
On to the casket, and they're not done yet, oh no. No, what are you doing? Scooping up their opponent for a nasty body slam on top of the casket. Scoop slam.
When in doubt, try to knock your opponent's block off.
Knee right to the gut.
He'll head to the ring.
Knee right to the midsection.
Big boot.
Oh, look it.
Strike.
Oh. Oh, The Undertaker gonna ring the arm. Leg drop.
Slam.
Across the throat. He's getting a little battered now.
Taker has him up.
Here we go. Tombstone from The Undertaker.
You could say he's on life support already. Just got to get him in the casket now.
And returning to the ring. And he goes into the ring, and he's taking this to the outside now.
Ow!
Oh, the wind just knocked right out with that.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy. Shock slam!
Now is as good a time as any to capitalize and get them into the casket.
Yeah, but it's not going to be easy. They are completely out right now.
Devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
Brother on brother combat that must be reverberating in the depths of hell.
Boom!
Drops the leg. What offense from the big red monster.
Everything's in Kane's favor now.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
You know, I've always been curious about the versatility of shovels.
Oh, bashing the grounded opponent with that shovel. Absolutely savage. Man. Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Watch out. Being put into a perilous position here after each of these vicious attacks. He catches Kane with a counter.
Undertaker reversing the momentum on him.
Yeah, the Dead Man getting some refreshed vitality.
The Dead Man facing some danger.
Undertaker has to turn this around in a hurry. Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack.
Ooh, that'll mess up his shoulder. We're in the horrors of hell.
These monsters are trying to take this match to a new barbaric level.
Well, this is the carnage you can expect when powers from the dark side clash.
He'll take things into the ring.
Oh, that knee will take the wind right out of you.
He's running on empty right now.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
What power.
He's got him on the brink of defeat. Put him in the casket and shut the lid.
Into the casket they go.
Oh, no. Rest in pieces.
Doing their best to try and close the casket.
Just delaying the inevitable. Casket.
They can't be human. That's ridiculous.
Quick return to the ring.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
Oh, wow. And that just opened up Kane.
Oh, short knee right to the body.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And sidewalk slam. The peak of punishment there. And Kane relishing in that fact.
Kane with the grip all the way up.
With a choke slam straight to hell.
This is a time to get them in the casket and try to win this thing.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Undertaker retaliates.
He avoids the damage.
Oh, knee right through the stomach. Good God almighty, that could end it all right here.
Utter dominance from Kane.
There's no stopping the big red monster.
Undertaker had that scouted.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Gets him with the counter.
The Undertaker finally finding an answer to that onslaught.
Yeah, he's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Well-placed elbow to break up the maneuver. There. He gets back into the ring.
Able to avoid any harm there.
From way up.
Oh my God, what a move! And that prevents Undertaker's attack. Return fire from the Undertaker. And back in the ring we go. Into a sidewalk slam.
Uh-oh.
He switches it back around.
Sigh of relief.
Coming back in the ring. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Look out. This is getting out of hand.
Nope.
Kane with the grip.
Time to waste now. He's got to get him inside that casket as soon as possible.
Flapjack. Gosh.
Landing face first.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Those non-stop blows.
With the counter. Ooh, that'll kill you over.
He was elusive there. Knee to the breadbasket.
Can Undertaker withstand this onslaught? You can bet the dead man won't rest here.
He returns to the ring.
Oh, well-placed knee right to the midsection.
Ooh, slows that down with a well-placed kick.
Kane is really taking control here.
Brutal attacks here from Kane.
Trying to close the lid. Trying. This is going to be tough.
And mercifully, this one's over.
Rest in peace.
Here's your winner, Kane!
The brotherly bonds were broken tonight, and Kane has left his brother 6 feet under.